I think it's partly cloudy because there is a lot of emerging technologies, emerging protocols, emerging concepts, new concepts, but there is no consensus about what way to follow. So we have SDN, there is software-defined networking and network functions virtualization. There are two different things, but they can operate together to make a new kind of networks and facilitate the management, the network control, and these things. So I think there is no consensus about how what ways to follow.